Hello viewers, welcome to this video session by Captain, and today I, Dr. Stella, will explain you the periodontic treatment triangle which was given by Wright in year 1975. We all know that there are various differences that exist between an adult and a child patient, be it emotional, physical or even psychological. But one major factor that differentiates the treatment is the treatment relationship itself. That is, in an adult, the treatment is one-to-one between the dentist and the patient, while in case of a child, this treatment is one-to-two, and this is explained by this periodontic treatment triangle, which shows a relationship between the dentist and the child and also the parent and the child. Thus, this child is the center of our attention and all our efforts are directed to provide a better healthcare for the child. And therefore, he is at the apex of this triangle. All these factors are correlated to each other and the communication is reversible. And this is depicted by the arrows. Apart from this, recently in year 2004, this triangle was modified by McDonald, who also added society. Now, we all know that society also plays a major role in the development of a child. And this is your periodontic treatment triangle.